Good play, Derek White. He timed that up perfectly.
Smart, quickly the other way. Inside, finds Tatum. Tatum steps behind the line, knocks down three.
The Houston. I mean, come on, that was a 4-2 West Coast trip. That was a good trip.
I mean, Tatum five in the shot clock. Step back three.
Nope. Jaylen Brown couldn't track down that ball and block his shot. Nice move. Whoa.
Tatum along the baseline.
Great patience.
White. Counter foul. Did I hear right? He's only 25th all time. Or 14 or 25th
all time? Yeah, his numbers are staggering. I mean, threes he makes. Oh!
Hey, George,
nicely done, though. Couldn't finish. Tatum, out of bounds, and it's going to come back the other way.
Oh, what a play. All right, so DraftKings over-under for the Celtics. To the DraftKings Sports app now and use the code BANNERS when you sign up. Stats by Jason Stone, injury lawyers, injured.
A little rusty, but we're coming into our own. I think we got off to a really good start defensively, just as Marcus gets a stone right here and Jason going in for a layup. People who are older, you know, with that COVID year, that they're staying a couple extra years longer than probably they typically would.
Like, when you nail a second-round pick and it works out for you and the contract that they have, it is huge for your team and your franchise, especially when you are knocking on the door for a championship.
You know, it can be confusing for scouts is, okay, they're playing against, you know, what people would deem lower talent. Can they play like that at this level?
Yeah.
And they use their body and they know they're not fast.
Yeah.
They know that they're not, you know, super athletic, but they use that stuff really well with them.
Man, I don't know if you could tell that with college kids. I can't. So until you're around a guy every day, it's hard to know if that person's going to bring it. Like tough love, right?
Oh, for sure.
Tough love.
And I definitely got some tough love at UConn.
No doubt. It doesn't matter what you do. They're going to get to their spots onto the floor. And Tatum has been doing that since day one.
Right. You know, for us, high character is very important. So I think you try to, you know, hopefully get the best of the world.
Stay tuned for Celtics Halftime Live presented by Ace Ticket with Tom Giles and Eddie House.
Halliburton, a long three won't go. Takes it to the basket.
Oh. No.
And he's going to get it off.
Get close, close.
Terrific kid, too.
First half stats are by Jayson Stone, injury lawyer. Injured, better phone Stone, 1-800-540.
Celtics with turnover, nice lead pass there, and easy two.
Great fast break, started with a little bit of defense. Marcus Smart.
But Chris, they...
And now Brown hits.
That's a careless pass.
But I would call FWF, by the way. I'm not doing that on my own. I know that. More good defense by the Celtics. Just really manipulating his dribble, manipulating two big steps to get to the basket.
White. Defense inside there by Boston. Turner. Again, he's shooting. Decides to go to the basket. This time it's foul. Strong bucket of the basket and just swallowed up by Al underneath. Tatum gets free. Misses the three. Tatum gets free. Misses the three.
Celtics play six of the last games in this, six of the last nine games in this wonderful building.
Tatum.
Man, as I say, low turnovers, back-to-back turnovers.
Yes, exactly. With Carlisle trying to get some men here out of the second unit. Boston, though, stretching it out. Oh, good D. With Carlisle trying to get some men here out of the second unit. Boston, though, stretching it out. Oh, good D. Tatum weaving his way to the basket. And a foul.
she wanted a hug. Can I feel your hair?
Tatum the fake. Oh, and he knocks down the three. No, you called it. You said, let's wait the fourth quarter and see what kind of legs are left underneath the Pacers. At the pace they were playing.
We do that, we'll be fine. But you got to do it. You know, you can't just say it.
But then you need favors from these other people.
I don't think it's...
Johnson.
About, you know, you got to increase maybe Tatum and Brown's minutes to get them prepared for the playoffs. You might see a 40-minute game in there, you know, over these next nine.